do have concern. I want the children safe. I want the teachers safe. I want the staff safe. And I think safety comes first.
We saw how schools are impacted in the spring due to the pandemic.
Now, with only weeks until the start of the school year, districts across Central Texas are frantically working up plans to keep students and staff safe. 25 News reporter Eliza Navarro has more.
Todd Naya, the TEA released comprehensive guidelines for school districts to consider when working on their plans. So far, two Central Texas school districts have released their plans. Meanwhile, others are still waiting to make them official.
Online learning during the spring was an experience parents never saw coming.
When you've been out of school for a while, it's hard to go back and help with stuff that you don't remember. So it was difficult relearning everything along with them to try to help them.
Summer break ends next month, and COVID-19 continues to devastate the country and Texas. Now everyone is wondering what's next for schools.
My son, of course, is now going into his senior year. And I would love to think that he's going to get to have a normal senior year. I do know there's a chance that might not happen.
The Texas Education Agency released guidelines last week for districts to consider when making their new fall plans. The priority is for school districts to ensure health and safety to students, teachers, staff, and families while providing a high-quality education. Gatesville ISD Superintendent Barrett Pollard released a 40-minute video on their Facebook page outlining a plan that includes in-person, virtual, and hybrid learning options.
Students will have to interact with their teacher in some fashion every day to receive credit for attendance. And the students that are remote learning will get the same assignments that any student sitting in class would receive.
In addition, they will provide Chromebooks for students who take the online learning route. Their hybrid version of learning will allow students to learn from home and attend campus for activities like band or athletics. Meanwhile, districts like Belton, Waco, and Killeen say they are working hard to finalize a plan and will be releasing them later this week.
I trust that they're going to make the best judgment for our kids.
The TEA is providing school systems with resources like reimbursements for any COVID-19 related expense for the school year of 2019-2020. Eliza Navarro, 25 News.